What's up, y'all? It's Gren. I'm back with The Witcher 3, and it's time to start the DLCs. I sort of did like some of the content on accident already, but I haven't really gotten into anything. I think I left the first Blood and Wine quest like in the middle of the objective, so I failed it or something. Anyway, let's go see Olgierd von Everick about the contract. Why do I have my sword out? I gotta go all the way to the signpost? They could have just dumped me like somewhere in Velen, which is where the epilogue was. Would have already been, well, I mean, I need to go to Velen anyway, but would have already been where I need to go. Follow me, wait, follow me, wait, Shevel. It's not the right button. I need to go to Whisper. I don't really remember most of Hearts of Stone. Bits and pieces, really.
Sun's high already, Betcha, and you barely gathered a second basket.
Well, I probably remember all of it. But I don't remember that I remember it. I remember that boss fight in the garden, or whatever you want to call it, with that faceless Reaper dude. That's going to be a pain in the ass. And every other boss fight. There's a lot of boss fights in this expansion, actually. The Garen Estates. Alrighty, here we go.
Nothing like a good band of eggs.
That bloody Nilfgaardian Imperia can kiss me.
Hi, mate! Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an ass of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Everick's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a witcher.
How's that?
The bird you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your ass?
All right, Master Witcher. Jests are done. Whether the good bit as it is, I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd.
What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one who wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick. Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaviri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Is some special occasion, or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new sabre.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair sabre, I dub thee Traditiana!
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince, and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Down she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes. The contract. So, you'll check it.
Just one formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Ooh, fine. How much would you like? 300? 400 crowns?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
you! Puss papers!
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistech. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask.
I bet anything on it.
Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
Wind's howling.
They eat and drink and smoke and fight and dance with lasses blind.
Alrighty.
You choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Riviera, I presume.
Boy, why there? What for? Life kick you in the ass? Had enough? Terrible beast,
bro. This is life or wife?
Best of all, you all together.
Devoured dozens of maidens, folks, eh? And many of all fighters got it and never come out.
This lantern has been like the best item in the game. Invaluable. For so many reasons. You know, like, for example, when you're exploring the gaseous caves, you don't get blown up by your own torch.
Bootprints. Large. A man's most likely. Thought only women came looking for the cursed prints. Given me no choice. A woman's prince alongside. Single set. She came alone.
Indeed she did. This Cordinarius is Cordinarii.
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this.
This is the same area I went to for that quest to bust out Margarita, I think. I mean, I know, because there's only one Oxenfurt sewer, right? Or did you? No, I think you actually entered the sewers from Novigrad. She was down here.
What are you doing here?
Trying to save his life. Help me.
Shani, calm down. He's dead.
I'm sure something can be done.
Let it go.
Damn it! All for nothing.
You did all you could.
Thanks, Geralt. It's, good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always, mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers...
Redanian army forced you to come here, too? Or are you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but... something attacked us.
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
All right. Not afraid of fire. Good to know. The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Nalls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
How many were they?
A whole squad. Six brave boys. All dead.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Grating's badly bent. Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shut it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls. Careful, monster might still be here.
Yes?
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this. Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas. Oh, poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
Know them well?
Him, I met this morning. But Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian. Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Once you kill this beast, we'll have to send someone down here to collect their bodies. Give them a proper burial.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Gnarls stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Well, Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us. And paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look. No. Only saw it from behind. I know it was large and slimy.
Gotta look around. Man you patched up, is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have. Beast probably crawled in or out through here. It's deep.
Lower level of the sewers has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
See if I can't find it. No monster did this.
Got the key.
Good. Let's get going.
I'm not sure how I lost a giant hole in the grounds. Where was it? Oh, okay.
Geralt! Are you alright?
I'm fine.
I can't get down this way. I'll look for something else.
Be careful.
Geralt, are you all right?
I'm fine. You? How'd you get in here?
I squeezed through those bars. Look, it's Franz.
What's left of him, you mean?
What kind of beast would do that?
Interesting.
What?
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
Mm-hmm. Mixed with blood.
Does that mean anything?
Well, means our monster doesn't attack them. Seems they get along with whatever's prowling the sewers. Some kind of symbiosis. Doubt we'll learn anything else here. We need to find the lair.
Right behind you. What do you want, Geralt?
Shani, can you get your sample here?
Sure, along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample. From the lair, that'd be best. Yes?
Body's basically intact, just half covered in slime. Hope the wretch didn't suffer. A woman. Must have come here hoping to find her prince. Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool. A woman. Must have come here hoping to find her prince. Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead. Odd smell. Blend of alcohol, blood, and monster stench. Must have come through here. Woman's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later. Woman's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later. Monster left via this tunnel.
We'll never make it through there. Need to find another way.
Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Not your lucky day. Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange. Seemed the monster tolerated them.
As long as they don't get too close, I guess. Lair's gotta be nearby. Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse. Found a hideous death instead. Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Decaying corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
To distill an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but you might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top, or back home.
But...
No buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Ugh, fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
Thank you.
Yeah, I strongly could not remember how to do anything in that fight. On to the next awful boss fight. Well, the first awful boss fight. That one wasn't. Galavekar.
Gadarash Isle Vroot.
What's going on?
Ah, he's finally come to. And he can speak human, turns out. Started thinking I'd not converse in common the whole way. Except maybe with me reflection in the piss bucket.
Where am I?
On the Albatross. Or the Fakbarth Isle, isn't that strange, Tom, is it? En route to Ophir.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
Oh, you didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. Seems you killed their prince.
Toad in the sewers. Damn it. Should consider myself lucky, I guess. Could have killed me on the spot.
Depends how you look at it. Happen to know a bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince, lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home, safe and sound.
And I killed him. Great. So. Must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice. And who might you be?
Felipe Caligrand, at your service. Petty thing, professional fate. And your guide about Oxenford, one of the better.
And why are you here? You kill a prince too?
Well, to their thinking, I had a hand in this one's death. See, I was their guide. Led them down into the sewers. But not until after you'd cut their prince's gut open.
Sorry about that.
Not your fault, mate. When all said and done, could have sat on my arse in the alchemy playing Gwent. Didn't have to brag about knowing Oxenford better than my own breeches.
We've been at sea long?
Dunno, Riley. Not that long. Though, on the other hand... But what's it matter, any road?
Matters a lot. If they're hauling me off to hang me, I'm not in a hurry to arrive.
Me? I'm glad to be sailing to Ophir. I hear they got wild horses there. White, with black stripes. Always wanted to see one of them.
Sure they're not black horses with white stripes?
Hey, black horses with white stripes they got in Zanguebar. That I'm sure of.
Listen, there was a young woman, a medic, red hair. They capture her too?
Don't recall seeing anyone of the sort. You were alone.
Good. Means she managed to flee. Hopefully made it home. Tried to break out yet?
Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Aferi's, Rusty.
My Aferi's non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. Could teach you something that time.
Elkal! Orial!
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to your captain?
Alakar Sorkan! Galavatkar u Albata again!
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for that.
Gilead Valar, Carvarethaner!
You'd be dead already.
Revhagar ne Aram e
Kasir.
Dorgate ye Alamis!
We swore on our honor.
How do I say, take me to your captain?
Valth Alakhe ul Irulath.
What?
Elkal!
Vialth.
Vialth. Halage ur gileth.
Elkal. Inkal avr ikel.
I meant to press the bottom one. I think that was the right one.
Avar Goliath.
What just happened. What did he say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks.
Then he added something like, we'll see who's in the mood for jokes then.
Why? What did I say?
Along the lines of, I want your nose bouncy, bouncy. Utter nonsense.
Great.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that one. All you get's angry gurgles. And they puff up, you notice? Like them fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this mercenary with him. Looks Adernian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage what leads them knows a bit. Heard him talking, but I doubt either will talk to you. How was you? Catch some shut eye. Not go on flapping my tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Greetings, Geralt. Remember me?
I remember. We met in White Orchard. You're...
Gaunter O'Din, known also as Master Mirror. I helped you find your Yennefer. We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this slop doesn't kill you first.
Haven't tried it yet.
Doesn't look promising. Not unlike your situation. I could try to extract you from here, you know. Because you do wish to disembark.
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you...
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must know you'll return the favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, beneath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Oh, never liked boats. Not one bit.
They heave like devils. Make me stomach churn.
It'd be prime to sleep through the whole thing.
Didn't bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To Ophir, get us safe. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must bring him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we're doing with the other?
The other dropped. He could do nothing. We deliver live this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to. I wish to see.
What kind of hell?
Tarring, flaying, and quartering. This the punishment for regicide entails.
Thank you.
Not your lucky day.
This boss fight is like literally so terrible. One hit and you're dead instantly. And he teleports across the arena like all the time. If you go like within 100 feet of the tornado, it hits you. Literally the worst fight in the entire game, no joke. That's right. Get fucked. Bleed to death. Okay. Not nearly as bad as last time I did it. Okay, so all my stuff should be in the chest. Okay, maybe the second worst fight in the game. Man, probably more like the fourth or fifth. Because even this expansion has much worse fights in it. And by worse, I mean, like, broken. Where's all my shit? Oh. Where's my silver sword? That'll do, I guess. I wonder, probably, like, had I known that I had my armor already, I might have been able to put it on. So they killed our traveling companion. Bunch of dicks. think there was actually a signpost way back there. Or next to this house, maybe. So I already went in here, I'm pretty sure. A long time ago, and did this, whatever this quest was. Where'd the loot button disappear? Yeah, I've definitely been here. Alright. I don't think you actually, like, see any benefit from doing this expansion pack until you at least get enough money for enchanting. Or whatever it is. I think it's enchanting. Startup costs, plus.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, I'm stuck on a ridge again. It wouldn't be a big deal, but you can't move. Like, you literally can't move if you get stuck on the ridge. It's not like you can turn in any direction and actually escape. You're just stuck. It's like, this will teach you to run your horse faster than the walking speed. Stupid player.
I knew you'd come.
You a soothsayer?
It matters little who I am. Your escape, I made it possible. Previously, Yennefer, you found her thanks to me, so you feel you owe me.
Memento you gave me. Pretty effective reminder.
That is its purpose. Incidentally, I find it quite funny how even the most rotten scoundrels have this inner compunction to repay debts of gratitude. Humans, elves, dwarves, all races. You really must explain that to me one day. As for the here and now, tell me, how'd you manage with your theories?
You appeared out of nowhere, disappeared just as mysteriously, summoned a storm. Let me guess, you're a mage.
Oh, please, no. I cannot stand spells. Childish hocus pocus. It's just not interesting. What I find fascinating are true tales, true human lives, like the one I shall tell you now. It's about a man, worse than most. A vulgar, despicable man with a heart of stone. A man who refuses to pay his debts.
Really think this'll interest me? Any reason why?
He's wronged you as well. His name is Olgierd von Everick.
How do you know we'd met, and that I'm not exactly thrilled with him now?
Please, Geralt. I knew the Ophiri had captured you. Was I not to know how this had come to pass? Olgierd von Everick did willfully and maliciously conspire to cause you to kill a man who might have been cured. Had I not intervened, you would have lost your head for this. Do you know why he did it? Because he's a degenerate monster in human flesh who feeds on the pain and suffering of others.
Well, you clearly don't like him. What did he do to you?
He and I made a pact. A pact under which I called on my many talents and associates to give him what he desired. And now the time's come to pay. yet he shirks his obligation.
Need me to collect a debt? I'm not some hired muscle.
Muscle is not what this requires. It needs a soul intelligent and clever. An individual who fears no dare. Someone like you.
Pure flattery, that.
Of course it is. After all, I am a traveling merchant. But make no mistake, I've many interesting wares on offer.
Wares like?
Surfeit. Abundance for the body and soul. You will lack neither food nor drink. As a witcher, you might desire weapons supreme. I can offer you those you've dreamt of. Your body, agile as never before. Your mind, faster than lightning. Romantic prowess to charm all womankind. But above all, I offer a great and true adventure. An experience like no other, the fate of only the chosen few.
Sure sounds generous. And all that for my help with one small matter. Won't want anything else from me?
Just one. Honesty.
What did you do for old Geard? Break him out of a cell too?
In some sense, yes. I remember that day quite well. It was a light drizzle, yet the cold tore right through you. Olgierd appeared at the break of dawn, gaunt as a rail, his shirt moth-eaten. Seemed to have naught but the sword at his side. It quite pained me to look at him. He asked for help, and help I gave. Made him a rich man, successful, esteemed. He is who he is today, thanks only to me. And yet afterwards, he turned his back, shunned me. Sends me off when I dare ask for payment. Even sicked his hounds on me once. He's thus left me no option but to invoke the terms of our pact. And that is where you come in.
Know what? This business, it's between you two. Rather not get involved.
Before you decide, please hear me out. You shall see Olgierd as a vile man. Or, as they say in the West, a real son of a whore.
How much does he owe you?
Gentlemen, don't discuss coin.
Need to know the details if you want me to get my hands dirty. How much? 1,000,000 crowns? 2,000,000?
I'm no usurer to lend coin for interest. No. What Olgierd owes me is far more personal than shiny things that clink. As much as I regret it, I can say no more. I must respect his privacy.
What about you? Call yourself a man of many talents? Can't you take care of this?
Therein lies the catch. Our pact states that before I can collect my due, I must yet fulfill 3 wishes for Von Everick. But I cannot fulfill them myself directly, making use instead of a... how shall I put it? A proxy.
Mm-hmm. So what you need's a sucker.
What I need is an ally. And something tells me I shall find none better than you.
What do you expect me to do?
To start with, join me in paying Von Everick a visit. Then, well, then we shall improvise. I believe, however, that all will end well. And once it does, we three shall meet and thank one another for the voyage we shared.
Right. Specifics now. Thought Olgierd had 3 wishes, requests, whatever.
He does. He may ask 3 things of us, yet we won't know what they are until we see him.
Fine. I'll go see Olgierd with you. But no promises.
That is all I ask.
Now remove the damn mark.
Naturally. Just as soon as you complete your task. Go. You will not regret it. We shall meet there. I've a matter to attend to along the way.
Another debt to collect?
Perhaps.
I can't remember what the story of this expansion pack is really similar to a lot of stuff. I'm sure there are like multiple novels and movies with a pretty much the same story. But, I mean, regardless, I think, like a lot of games, Witcher 3 is one of those games where the expansion packs are honestly better than the actual game. That said, I'm actually going to stop playing for now and do other things. So we'll see how this works. I don't know. There may be two videos so far for this. There may be one. I'm not sure how long. I think it's only been like maybe an hour and a half that I played. So it may be two videos. Anyway, there may be another video uploaded right after this one as well. I don't know. The point is, I'm done for now. Thanks for watching. Have a good one. Peace, everybody.